These two pedals work extremely well together, so I'm going to be using the Ravish Sitar on chords, and I'm going to be using the Mel 9 on the lead line.